Hello everybody, myself Neha Aldankar. Today I am going to tell you about scientist Raja Ramanna, a man who had put India on nuclear power map. Raja Ramanna, 28 Jan 1925 to 24 September 2004. Introduction. Raja Ramanna was an Indian scientist who is best known for his role in India's nuclear program during its early stages. Having joined the nuclear program in 1964, Ramanna worked under Homi Jahangir Baba and later became the director of this program in 1967. Family backgrounds. Raja Ramanna was born on January 28, 1925 in Tiptur, Karnataka. He came from a rather privileged background. His father was in judicial services and his parents played a major role in shaping Raja Ramanna's personality. Education. Raja Ramanna studied at Bishop Cotton School. His academic brilliance and his talent for music were evident from his school days. He joined the Madras Christian College for his B.Sc. in Physics and B.A. in Classical Music. In 1952, Raja Ramanna won the Commonwealth Scholarship and joined the King's College in London. He studied reactor physics, philosophy and European music, and was awarded a PhD in nuclear physics. Awards and achievements. Raja Ramanna got the Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Prize for Science and Technology in 1963, Padma Vibhushan in 1975, Padma Shri in 1968, and Padma Bhushan in 1973. Hobbies. A multifaceted personality, Ramanna was a gifted musician and could play the piano as dexterously as he could speak about atomic energy. Music was close to his heart, and one of the two books he wrote was The Structure of Music in Raga and Western Systems in 1993. The other was his autobiography entitled Years of Pilgrimage in 1991. Institute. The Raja Ramanna Center for Advanced Technology is a unit of Department of Atomic Energy, Government of India, engaged in R&D in non-nuclear frontline research areas of lasers, particle accelerators and related technology. History. On 19 February 1984, the President of India, Gyani Zail Singh, laid the foundation stone of the center. Construction of laboratories and houses began in May 1984. In June 1986, the first batch of scientists from Baba Atomic Research Center, Mumbai, moved to RRCAT and scientific activities were started. Originally called the Center for Advanced Technology, it was renamed by the Indian Prime Minister in December 2005 as Raja Ramanna Center for Advanced Technology, after noted Indian physicist Raja Ramanna. Operation Smiling Buddha. Smiling Buddha was the assigned code name of India's first successful nuclear bomb test on 18 May 1974 under the supervision of Raja Ramanna, who was then the director of India's premier nuclear research institute, Baba Atomic Research Center. The test was named Smiling Buddha because it was conducted on Buddha Purnima that year. Raja Ramanna died on September 24, 2004, aged 79, in Mumbai after suffering a cardiac arrest. No doubt, Rajaramanna played a very crucial role in nuclear development cycle of India. Deserving praise, Anushka Pingle. Presentation made and presented by Neha Haldankar. Thank you.